So, who should file a VA claim? Well, first of all, you must either be a veteran of active duty military service who received an other than dishonorable discharge, or an active duty service member within 180 days of being discharged. Second, if you sustained an injury or developed a chronic illness as a result of your service, it's important to have the VA recognize your condition as service-connected. All service-connected injuries and illnesses are eligible for medical treatment at VA, to include prosthetics and adaptive equipment. So, who should file a VA claim? You should, if you believe your active duty military service caused an injury or illness that continues to affect you today. Bonus? You can get all the free guidance and claims assistance you need from DAV's National Service Officers. Visit DAV.org and click Veterans to find no-cost claims help today.